proud to be part of a peace festival that celebrates the power of words to remove barriers and bridge divides. Positive to change lives.
Thank you. we recognize that all human beings have the same requirements, that regardless of our pigmentation, religion, or whether we write with our right hand or our left hand, we are ultimately members of one family, and we are made for goodness.
Thank you.
rose that is bedecked with dew. Human beings are actually created for the transcendent, for the sublime, for the beautiful, for the truthful. And all of us are given the task of trying to make this world a little more hospitable to these beautiful things.
Mandela asked Archbishop Tutu to chair the Truth and Reconciliation Commission. Its mandate was to document the horrors of apartheid and to sow the seeds of reconciliation between blacks and whites.
The star turns of this report are those we wrongly call just ordinary people. There are no ordinary people in my theology, but it is the small people, the ones who used to be non-entities. They are the stars. And for the world to know that those called, so-called ordinary people,
I'm gonna see you.